Yes, hello class. Today we are going to start our chapter, that is Windows 7. As we know, we have so many operating systems are there. So first of all, what is operating system? Operating system is a type of software, or you can say that it is a type of system software used to run the computer. Without operating system, computer is just like a black box. It's just like a dumb black box. It will not run. Okay, it is just like the soul of computer system. Like we have human being have soul. Say, hamari soul hoti hai, aise same. As for computer, we have operating system. It's just like a soul of the computer. We can run the computer with the help of operating system. Right now at my desktop, or we can say that in my laptop, I have Windows 7 operating system, and this is the logo of the Windows 7. Fine, which is the latest version of Windows 7? Yes, Windows 10 is the latest version of Windows. Fine, Windows 10 is the latest version. And who is the owner of Microsoft? Bill Gates. Fine. Okay, now we came to the topic, that is features of Windows 7. Now the first screen that appears when we turn on the computer is known as desktop. I shut down this computer. Suppose main is computer ko band karta hun, and once again I'll open the computer and I'll click this button. Will take time to open it. Now the first screen that appear on your screen is known as desktop. Okay, this is the first screen when we open our computer, that the screen appears known as desktop. Now what the desktop contains, next topic from the book. A desktop contains so many icons over here. These are icons, computer icon, network icon. We have some gadgets here. These are gadgets. We'll learn how to add the gadgets. And we have wallpaper also. This is Windows 7 is in wallpaper. And at the bottom of the screen, we have taskbar. Fine. A desktop contains some icons, taskbar, gadget, as well as wallpaper. Okay, now we came to these features. What are icons? Icons are known as some graphical images. Kuch graphical choti choti images hain, that is known as icon. It used to increase user interface. Ab pehle jo computer hote the usme bahut lambi commands hame yaad karni padti thi. Wahan par aise icons nahi hote the, just you have to double click on it and your window will appear. Okay, now this is used to increase, you can say that, interaction with the user. And this feature of Windows is known as GUI. GUI means graphical user interface. Fine, this feature is known as GUI. GUI means graphical user interface. It is used to increase interface. Now benefit of this icon is we have to just double click on it and that file will open. Okay, this is interesting. Now again, new feature is you can say that here we have recycle bin icon, network icon, we have some files also, we have folders also. These are some graphical icons. Now we come to the taskbar. What is taskbar? It contains our recently opened file. Yahan pe dekho meri file hai, yahan pe word file open hai, to word file aa gaya. Some PDFs are open, the PDFs are also there. We have Google Chrome browser. Okay, these contain the taskbar, the recently opened file. Now we came, taskbar contain a start button at the left of the screen. Sabse left mein sabse niche hamara ek round button hai, that is known as start button. And you know the functioning of start button, it contains our each and every application of the computer. Computer ki jitni bhi file hai, ek chote se button mein hai, that is start button. After the start button, at the right of the area, we have here notification area. This area is known as notification, like in a phone. जैसे हमारे phone में notification आती है, ऐसे computer की notification है. हमारे phone में ऊपर computer पे phone में क्या battery signal होता है. Same here we have notification area. We have this battery signal. We have this sound option. We have this network area. Fine. And we have this change. You can say that date and time feature. And we have a rectangular bar over here. This is known as show desktop bar. Suppose we are stuck in some between the file. मैं किसी file के बीच में हूँ और मुझे desktop पे जाना है directly. Now click on this bar. You can directly switch to the desktop. Fine. This is the new feature of Windows 7. Now we have taskbar. We can move our taskbar to the top, to bottom, to left or right. How? Just right click on it, click on properties. Here we have bottom, left, right, top. Suppose I choose left and I choose apply, it will move to the left side. Again I am choosing top, your taskbar will appear on the top of the screen. Fine, but it's look like fine at the bottom only. Bottom mein acha lagta hai na hamara taskbar. Now I choose bottom and apply. This is how to move your taskbar at different location. Fine, how to move this? Again I'll show you the step. You have to right click on the blank area of taskbar, after that properties, and in properties there is a taskbar location on screen. Then you can select top, left, right button. Fine. Okay. Good. Yes, next. We are going to discuss the live preview of taskbar. Do you know the live preview? Yes, taskbar gives the live preview. That application, suppose we have opened so many applications and click on that, click simple mouse, hover the mouse on that application. Yes, this gives the live preview of that document. I just place the cursor. मैंने अभी कुछ नहीं open किया. This is recently opened file. पहले से ही open है file. I just place the cursor over here and it will give the preview of. This is known as live preview of taskbar. Fine. Just you have to scroll the mouse over the document. Just आपको scroll करना है. Once you scroll the document, you get the preview. Fine. This will not open the file, this will just create the preview of the file. Okay. This is about your chapter, that is working with Windows 7 or Windows features of Windows 7. I hope you like this session and practice this at your home. Thank you.